Now, KSPW Weather with Art Jarrett.
Welcome back. Let's take a look at these temperatures that we had, you know? Wow, 59 in Ben Lomond, 67 Santa Cruz, 62 in Wattsville. A lot of this derives from an offshore breeze we had last night. The winds were supposed to be out of the northwest, and that helped us out. Temperatures here on the peninsula, low 60s to middle 60s, not bad. You notice the temperatures near 40. That helped out a lot in the overnight temperature span. There we go to 67 for Salinas, getting to 64 in Greenfield, 64 also in King City. So a beautiful day all around in general. The winds were fairly light, not as bad as yesterday. Temperatures now, really what February is supposed to be like at the end of February. 63 in Morgan Hill, 63 in Gilroy, 64 out in Hollister. Now, here's what's cooking. You can see all the clearing going on through California. That moisture still kicking out of the southeast. And way up here, that ridge now getting to the California-Oregon border, it's starting to break down. They're going to get those clouds in there, maybe a little bit of moisture. But for us, we may get a few more clouds, so I'm going to keep mostly sunny conditions in our forecast. But to understand what really happened today, especially about the blizzard here, you can see this cold front really just got blasted off the shores, and all that is just like having a balloon that just lets all the air out going sideways. And now this upper level low centered over the Four Corners has dropped down. It took the steam out of most of the Colorado blizzard or blizzard-like conditions, and then you can see it's now heading for the panhandle of Texas and Oklahoma, about to spread about 3 to 8 inches in those areas and across the state. Going into about Monday evening, they'll see about 15 inches of snowfall, and that also means for those guys, yeah, snow drifts up to about 5 feet. All right, 60 degrees mostly around that area for San Francisco. Plenty of sunshine for everybody to be had. 64 in Gilroy, getting to 65 in Hollister. Again, with the sunshine, just head on down to the Salinas Valley, South County. Look at that, getting up to the mid-60s again. And right back over to the peninsula, you can see temperatures in the low 60s here as well. Not bad, very enjoyable. And then you go to Santa Cruz, 68 degrees. That's going to be kind of lovely out there for those folks. Tonight, your forecast, mostly clear conditions. Winds fairly decent, 3 to 7 miles per hour. And again, sunny, slightly warmer though, with the winds getting up to 20 miles per hour, stirring it all up. That warming trend will still continue. And by Saturday, Sunday of next weekend, we'll find ourselves a little more clouds. How about that, Britt?
We'll take it. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Art. Appreciate it.